Hello friends, this is Naina Anand here and today I'm going to teach you something special, how to make blue tea. You can see here in my cup that there are these pretty flowers. Okay, these are the flowers of Clytoria ternacea aprajita. These flowers are very pretty and they are found all over India. They are also called butterfly pea because they look like a butterfly. I'm going to take these flowers and put them in my cup. I'm going to take some hot water and I'm going to put some hot water into this cup. Then I'm going to take a plate and I'm going to cover it and I'm going to keep it for maybe 2 to 3 minutes. You will see while it is getting done and it's stirred, the water is turning blue. I'm going to tell you the advantages of blue tea. The first advantage of blue tea is that it's a very good de-stressor for your brain. It removes stress and tensions. Okay? It is seen that there are some preparations in India which are specially given to children before exams so that it de-stresses them and helps the brain to function properly. Also, it has antioxidant properties which help it to fight with cancer. Also, it is very good for people having diabetes. The next point is that it helps in removing your belly fat. Okay, your fat of your stomach is removed when you drink it daily. So, it also helps to improve your skin and your hair. So there are also, it is, if you see this blue tea, it is now becoming slowly very famous all over India, especially in Bangalore. Many people have started taking this blue tea. This plant is very easily grown and the seeds are in a pea pod like thing and you can easily put it and grow it in your garden. I have taken two fresh flowers from my own garden and I'm showing you the advantages of this blue tea. The last and most important advantage of blue tea is it helps to detoxify your liver and your stomach. So it is a really good anything that and your kidneys. So anything that detoxifies your system helps you. So I'm sure that now you can see here that the flowers have begun to become softer and the tea is ready. Thank you.